What is up, everyone? It's Adrian, and we're back with some more Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Since between Toad's Harbor, we're going to pick Toad Eddie. There's no Toad skins, I'm just going to do it this one. The race one's probably more difficult, probably Twisted, what's it called? It? Oh, Twisted Mansion, yeah. I just saw that banana, like, you know, with spotter. I thought it was Toad Harbor. Gonna be a rough in the beginning. I'm not gonna take that jump in the pool area because I feel like I'm not gonna make that. Whoa. That's happening really on top of it. I did my shortcut jump. Having heavy characters as rivals is going to make it a lot easier for me. Alright, this is the one that's going to be problematic. That was actually very killing that. I'm gonna be a bad year on my own. I can't shake them. I left a trap. I can't. I just can't see them doing it. Okay, let me... Oh my god, that was a smoothest drift ever. I was able to get by without hitting that banana. Oh god, that was a smooth banana. I was able to get it, but everyone was messing up near the end. The lightning probably did set them back a bit, but like, oh god, that was a smooth. I can get it. Alright, Shy Guy Falls. I'm unsure how this is gonna go. Especially around this part. I don't know what the strategy is mostly on that part. Do I go up because I can eat it easy, or do I go down, which is safer? I might try down because I'm playing more safe than ever. Plus the master didn't give me a choice because it's going to send me up to like 5 levels. Yeah, I don't know how to make that shot. I'm doing everything correct, but that'd be... Oh, finally, yes, that's what I'm about. Oh my god, I was so scared for another lightning attack. Alright, we did it. I was the Shagai Falls was respectfully difficult. But we finally did it. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. That's the game. I like the game for watching. If you're new, subscribe and review all the time. With that being said, this has been Kevin Kaiser, Legendary OP. I'm just that good. See you in the next video. I'll be the scene.